What do you want to say?
It's Throwback Thursday, okay. And we have a surprise for you.
Tell me.
Throwback Thursday. Let's show it. Ready?
Why are we showing that?
What is that?
How a surprise
you can live
for
well
Eric.
And spend less.
That's you?
Sorry.
Explain, please.
I didn't know that's what was going to come up.
I didn't either.
Sorry, Eric. That was probably the worst surprise you've gotten
all day. No, I want to know how to live well and spend less.
Go back to Dylan. This is Dylan's Throwback Thursday. What is it?
I have a strange collection of Throwback Thursday pictures.
What are you selling?
I had a weird job in high school where I used to take pictures, like stock photography pictures.
Because, like, you're the girl next door face, right?
Well, I don't know what that face is. But, like, you fan out money, or you take a bite of an apple, or you lift, like, a 3-pound weight, and different companies buy it. And
right.
Put it with their thing. So apparently I made it to the cover of like one of those little checkout things at the grocery store, like these little self-help
what year
magazines.
Was that?
I don't know, probably like 98,
99. 98. I love that. That's good. So I can look for you in stock photo. All right. Yes. Well, we do have yours. A young Eric Dane.
I've been patiently waiting.
I'm sorry. Did you know you were on Saved by the Bell?
I did, yeah.
I didn't. Here it is.
That was my first
job. Who are the summer years?
Which person in this are you?
I don't know.
I was like the evil volleyball player.
Hey, Ted.
Wait, is that really you?
That's you?
It is.
I'd love to go out with a handsome guy like
you. How old were you then?
Really?
What year?
19.
Look at that hair. It hasn't changed.
That fake fall I did, that was fantastic.
Did you rehearse that a lot too?
No, but I did yell cut after one of the takes and the director tore my head off. Apparently you're not supposed to yell cut.
Oh.
Only the director's supposed to yell cut.
I think I knew that. And did we have you on Roseanne?
Oh,
this is memory lane. Come on.
If you need room service,
where are you in this? Are you the baby?
I'm the bellhop.
Press 23. Any questions?
Oh, yeah, now I see it.
Look at you.
What is this housekeeping?
Okay, and then we have one more. Married with children, ooh, Eric Dane. Where are you again? I don't see you.
2 months ago, you were chauffeur for the college
big hair.
Look at your hair.
How do you explain New York rock?
Did you just let it grow?
Does it still do that?
It does if I let it grow like that, but I never let it grow like that anymore. I learned my lesson young.
What role was this? Who were you playing?
I was playing the...
school spirit to the team, Matt.
I was hosting a radio show at college that Bud Bundy went to.
Now, those are the biggest shows from, like, the 90s. Did you have a favorite? Was there this excitement when you were part of those shows that everybody was watching
at the
time?
Well, the show didn't get picked up, which was weird. Mm-hmm. It was a spinoff of Married with Children, which we thought was kind of the sure thing, right? And it didn't fly.
Really?
Oh. Yeah.
Every show with you and it should fly.
I agree.
We're going to start crowdfunder for anything you do.
A Kickstarter?
Kickstarter?
Yes.
Oh, and I think we have my Throwback Thursday. So I called my old news station in Chicago, and Katie Majewski's our editor. I said, just send whatever. I don't want to see it. I'm going to give it to my loving team at the tape who protect my image and love me. They went through the video, and this is, which one's me?
Wait.
This is a Throwback Thursday.
What is this?
St. Patrick's Day, the Trinity Irish Dancers.
You're the river dancer.
And that's me in the brown one. That's me.
And the one dressed in purple, of course. But I didn't know you could dance like this.
And neither did my legs don't know that either. No, I took classes. It was for...
Look at you. Oh, my God. You are adorable.
It is so refreshing to finally see Tamara in that way, as opposed to, like, all, like... jazzed up and dressed up like you normally are.
That was Morning TV, Trinity Irish Dancers. Yes.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.